This was a temple pond where St. Thomas baptized our ancestors.
En vel bevart indisk tradisjon hevder at Thomas, en av disiplene til Jesus, reiste til vestkysten av India for noen få år etter at Jesus døde.
This is supposed to be the place where St. Thomas landed. He is the one who actually introduced Christianity to India.
At first, he refuses to come to India.
Er det mulig at disiplen som var mest kjent for sin tvil, grunnla en kirke I India allerede I det første århundret?
Here, he proclaimed the gospel, and after, he persecuted us and martyrs.
A small piece of his bone are kept inside this tomb.
I cannot say that how much Thomas means to me. No. But what he brought, that means a lot.